Hi, so I'm Robyn Stacey Humphreys. I've been a radiologist for over 30 years. Ironically, in 2011, I became the thing that no physician wants to become. I became an interesting case. So I was diagnosed with diffuse large B-cell lymphoma in my late 40s. I found it myself. So I actually had standard chemotherapy, R-CHOP. That went very well. Unfortunately, the cancer came back. So I had intense chemotherapy, RICE, which is inpatient times two. But I was in remission at 3 months, at 6 months, and then unfortunately 9 months after the transplant, I actually relapsed. So I actually researched other things and I found out about CAR T-cell therapy. I searched myself. I found a trial that had an open space in several states away. I flew there. I was immediately accepted. That was in September 2016, and here I am. Very, very grateful. And I'm working full time. I'm just enjoying life.